Like I said, I can't complain. I can't say it's the worst of me. I can say that it's the best of me. Whatever has happened today has happened, and I'm going to accept it the way it is. That one day didn't go well does not mean that you have to forget the good days. So whatever happened today, I'm grateful to God for it.
Okay, and let's talk about what has happened since the NCAA championships. At the African Games as well, you came late. It didn't really go the way you wanted. What has been happening since the NCAA championship? It appears that your times are not as great as what we saw during the NCAA championships.
Well, the NCAA is a different meet on its own. We have the indoor season down to the outdoor season. If I'm not making a mistake, before the World Championship, I've run 60 something races this season. So the body is tired. So after the NC, getting back to the game again is difficult. Why? Because the body has gone through a lot. So that's why I said I'm not gonna complain that I didn't run well, then I'll be like, oh no. My NC was great. And coming back, whatever has happened. So let's wait for next year.
Divine, yesterday we're not even sure whether you're going to run today because of the mix-up, complication or whatever it is. Did it affect your race in any way?
Well, I'm going to say a little bit because I was up all night thinking about the race, thinking about when we're going to get into the game, what is going to happen, am I going to run, am I not going to run. So it was around 2:03 that we found out that we were going wrong.
I mean, and Divine, take us through what really happened, because they won the appeal, which obviously means that there was something right that you did there. Did you pull out of the race intentionally the 100 meters after confirming? What really happened from your perspective?
Well, the fault is not from we, the athlete. Before we came for this World Championship, we told the Federation that we're going to focus on the 200 meter. And they went ahead to register us for the 100. My coach, when they did the entries, my coach called them and be like, hey, this people's name are the 100. You guys should take it off. They are just focusing on the 200. Nothing was done. We got here, they called, and they were like, oh, what event are you doing? We said, I'm doing the 200. They were like, oh yeah, we're gonna go get it off. Nothing was done. Until the last minute, we saw our name on the start list. It was already too late. Now, nobody know what is happening. Everybody thought that we just decided to pull off of the game. We know the rules and regulation. We know the rules that if you don't appear on your first event, they're not gonna let you run in the next event. That's why we were on them to go get it. So to us, we thought that they've removed everything. They've got everything sorted out. With what they told us, they said, don't worry, everything is fine. Till the last minute, we realized that this has happened. But, like I said, it has happened, it has happened. We can't change the hand of clock. We can't do anything to it. So I just thank God for everything.
Okay, and last question from me. You've decided to go pro now. You've left school. I mean, what is that like so far since you've gone pro? How different is it compared to school, and what's the future like for you?
I'm still in school. I'm still pursuing my education. The pro life is not easy, especially when you're coming back from the college season. It's a different season on its own. So it's tough. It takes the heart of a lion to really get over college season and into the professional world. So that's why I'm not gonna complain. Like my friend from Florida, when we met at one of the Paris meets, we are like, ouch, it's been a long season for us. Like, we're all tired already. So it takes we to know what we're passing through. We that came from the college system, we know what we're passing through. So I'm not gonna say it's bad, but it's been good. We can't complain.
All right, Divine, Ghana beat you in the 4x100 at the African Games. What is it going to be this time?
I don't know. Everybody's great. Every team is good. Ghana won it because they're good. And we give them their credit for that. So whatever happens here should happen. We just hope for God for greater and better things.
Thank you. All the best.